Hello everyone, today we had a live session with Lavanya Kartik ma'am. She talked about her book, When Adil Speaks, Words Dance. It's about a boy named Adil who is partially deaf and can't speak. And so he has found out a way to communicate. The bit which I liked best was when Adil and the narrator became friends. The session was very interactive and I enjoyed the games we played with Lavanya ma'am. Do you know that what that means? That means goodbye in sign language.